Good morning. I have a naughty little excerpt for you today. So, you know, maybe don't play it too loudly in front of your coworkers. Or do if they're into that sort of thing. Or if they need that sort of push over the edge. At any rate, maybe cover the kiddos' ears. But here we go. I hope you like it. I reached and grabbed her, pulling her back into me. I bowed down a bit, bit her neck, and tasted her skin with my tongue. I'm gonna make you come so hard, Becca. I'm gonna lick your furry little pussy and taste its milk. I ran my hand down the front of her pants and felt her heat radiating before I even touched her. You and I have both been fighting this for weeks. I cupped her in my hands and palmed lightly over her clit enough to tease, but not set her off yet. Not yet. She turned and kissed me hard, her mouth mashed against mine. Our tongues fought for control and her nails sank into my back. Fuck me, she was no kitten, she was a lioness, one who needed to be tamed. By me. I lifted her up so that her feet weren't touching the ground and turned, slamming her back against the wall. Setting her on her feet, I bent and rubbed my rock-hard cock against her clit. I took her hands from my shoulders and pinned them against the elevator wall. I'm gonna have to tie your hot ass up, Becca. I wasn't just gonna have to, I wanted to. I wanted to work her over harder than I had ever worked another. I knew I had to ease into this. I knew a girl like her wasn't going to like giving up the control she felt she had. I don't think so. Her lips were on my neck again. I felt her tongue run up it, and I grabbed her by the ass and lifted her up and pulled her legs around me as the elevator came to a stop. If I don't, someone's going to get hurt. I released her arms and she held tight to me as I carried her down the hall toward our room. Her hips were gyrating against me, but not hard enough. I slammed into the wall and heard her moan in delight. She was no porcelain doll, even though her skin reminded me of one. Nothing fragile about her. I already knew she was going to want it rough. I bit her neck and then sucked hard, pulling away so I could see her eyes. I am, and you're going to let me. What makes you think? I pushed her harder into the wall, shoving my throbbing steel cock against her crudely. I laughed a hungry-as-fuck laugh. I was dry-humping her like a teenager against the wall hard. Oh, fuck, Xander. That word coming out of her mouth made me so hard, I swear if she said any more, the skin of my cock was going to crack from the pressure. Hope you liked it, guys.